What is up, guys? My name is Deft, and welcome back to some more Jak 3. Back here in Haven City, fending off tons of metalheads here. Gonna try and make our way to Samos the Sage to get an update on what's been going on since we've been gone. You can now afford to purchase new secrets as well, apparently. That's nice. There we got loads of these guys coming at us. I thought I might as well start it while I'm fighting my way through. So you guys get to see all this excellent action. And as to why I have so many skull gems by the time I get there. Because oh my goodness. They never end. I think eventually they'll stop, but they just... Look at this. Got over 100. I mean, I don't mind. But seriously. Didn't think they'd just keep giving it to me. One after the other. Look at this. A couple of them so far have not given me any. But most of them have. Oh, would you look at that? We've got our own barrier. Got our own little safe zone. Back home.
Jak, over here.
Samos, Kira.
Ah, Samos.
Do you like my sideburns?
The stuff between my toes.
See, Kira? I knew I could feel Jack's energy. My boy, it's good to see you again. Those passageways below the palace.
Why can't I come in? Why do I have to stay in the danger zone?
And KG robots are advancing toward them, and we can't hold out forever.
So, the city needs me again, huh? What else is new?
Beaker has turned down the force fields here.
Beaker's the one who attacked the palace. He said he was looking for something below.
Veigar.
Something in the catacombs.
That's Hairline's name.
Just going to have to find whatever it is before he does. But first, you'll need to find another way into this section of the city. Take the sewers into the port, then find a way north.
Okay, so I'm not allowed in.
And Jak, we're sorry for what happened. We should have stopped Veigar.
I'll stop him myself.
Okay, so we have to find another way around. So, to the sewers we go! Hopefully that's not too far. There don't appear to be any zoomers nearby. Alright, they're done giving me skull gems. Done building up my dark powers. Maybe that'll come in use. In the sewer. Oh, there's another one. There we are. Right over here. So what's a man gotta do to get past a force field in this city? Oh. No. I can't see you. I ain't letting you get me. I see you on the minimap. I wonder if we'll find any artifacts of Mar while we're down here. We found a bunch of them in Jak 2. Is that a half pipe? Oh boy. Hey fellas. Oh no. I didn't have the right gun for this, ah! Nope, right there. Okay. So I suppose I'm using the jet board. But not falling off the edge. I'll pay a little more attention to where I'm stepping. Okay, so 3 shots each. Okay. There is no ground on the little chunk there off to the right. Alright. Oh boy. Out of my face. Right here. Yes. Alright. Pick up a little speed. Oh boy. Yeah. Alright, I take it I'm still using the jet board. At least I'm supposed to. We gotta wait. Oh, hey there. Hey, friends. I take it you're evil. Oh, boy. I think I was stuck there for a minute. Alright, up we go. Ooh. Am I trying to build up speed? No? So what? Oh. Excellent. Wonder where I was supposed to go.
No!
Aha! There's always a spin move. Oh, there's always being fast on the draw. And there's two more yet. We're gonna surprise me.
Right there.
Alright, that's all of them. Okay, so let's figure that thing out. Woo-ah. Okay. So where was I supposed to go after that straight up bit? Yeah, there's a door here. It's got some baddies on the other side. Okay, so I went this way. Wait, do I go through there? Aha. Okay. Yeah, I take it that's not the right way. Though, okay, I can't put the jetboard away. Alright, so this is just another little straight up tunnel. Yeah. Supposed to go this way. Oh boy. So that was the splashing I heard. Whoa, what was that guy? Ooh, look at these blue guys. They're interesting looking. What was he doing? He was doing a barrel roll from the looks of it. Wonder what kind of offensive maneuver that was. Oh, I can't roll jump. I gotta trudge my way through the water. Oh, I'll take that. Full health, thank you very much. Oh, jetboard time. So we got some more baddies. I have a feeling you're gonna zap me or something. Ooh, look at them. Can I jump up here? Yes, I can. We got some orbs. So that was a secret. That's there downstream. Boom. Oh yeah. It's grinding time. Yay. What is, oh. They're blowing me away. Can I shoot them? No? Okay, so I guess I have to go. Why would the rail be there? Doesn't appear that I can destroy them. Do you move? You do not. Is this death? That's death. Okay, so what am I supposed to do then? Oh dear. Oh, they explode! That's what they do. Am I supposed to... Oh. Okay, so they were green at first. Huh. Yeah, when they turn green, they're off. So I wonder... Okay, they can't be destroyed. I just have to shoot them enough. Alright. I take it that is death. What do we got here? Aha! This is the way to go. I believe. And downstream we go. Splishing and a splashing. I wonder if those whirlpools are death. Oh boy, that's a lot of them. Oh, that's a lot of critters. It might be time for a little Vulcan Fury. Yeah. Okay. Collect all this energy. We're all charged up. Got a crate over here. It had some ammo in it and some health. Woo. Oh, hey, mister. Whoa. He's trying to smack me with his nose. Alright, is that enough speed to grind? Yes, it is. Oh boy, try not to get sucked into that. I have a feeling that can happen, and that it's bad. Whoa. Oh, more fans. I cannot shoot while I'm on the jet board. It does not appear that I can do that. Okay, so I can destroy them, it just takes a couple shots. I swear I hit them multiple times before. Okay. Up we go. I'm on foot because I want to be at the ready for these guys. Oh man, they take a lot of bullets. Oh boy. Alright, might be a job for this guy here. Oh man. Okay, so I don't think I can get those other guys just yet. Gotta get up there to get some proper aim. Woo. More health. Alright, jet board. Oh boy. No! Wait, this one! Have some of that! And some more! Okay. Alright, now it's shooting time. How about some of this? Look at that, they're giving me more ammo for it. Yeah. Clear the way. And let's not fall off now. Yeah. Oh, one more. A little bit more, come on. Almost, there he goes. Let's jet board it. And is that it? What comes next? It's a door. So I think that might be it. It's a checkpoint at the very least. Oh, looks like we got a little more. Oh boy. Oh, there's a lot of them. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Is this gonna open? It is. Where does it take us? There's another way we can go. Oh, it leads back up. Huh, so is the other way we could have gone the way we went originally? And the way we came back here is new? Oh, hey there. So instead of the Crimson Guards, we now have the Aqua Guards. Yeah, I know about hover zones. At least this part of the city's still in one piece. So we're going to where our old pal Crew used to hang out. I wonder how the place looks now. If it's still all in order and all that.
Ah, the naughty Otzel. Honey, I'm home.
Jack, I never thought I'd see you.
Hey.
What are you doing to my place?
We needed a
it's gravel voice.
Plus, I kinda like
well, not that deep.
Gravel voice.
Yeah, it's cool, huh?
We use it for
more like that.
Hey!
Listen, I'm sorry we couldn't stop Count Vigor. We all are.
We just saw Vigor. He's trying to use precursor technology for something.
Figures. That guy always was one monk short of a choir. We have bigger problems now. Vigor sent
and what's
a
that?
Suicide attack into the port, and we got cut off. Now we can't get back to Freedom HQ. Our forces are divided, and the KG and Metalhead fronts are squeezing us from both sides.
Never fear! The Trouble Twins are here!
Uh-oh. Speaking of trouble, we've got incoming blast bots from the KG city section.
Oh boy, we got more blast bots.
Okay, so we got a little fear. But Jack is here.
Oh boy.
Alert! Alert! We are under...
Oh dear. Alright, well, let's use this to our advantage. Let's get over there. Oh, dear. Who are these red guys? Blue guys appear to be reskinned Crimson Guards, but... Who are the red guys? They look new. Really do have a war going on. Alright. Nope. I remember if I got close, they'd have trouble hitting me. And... Oh, okay. That might have been him, him dying. There he goes. Oh boy, yeah, maybe I should have gotten back on my zoomer. We got another one. There's another bot right here around the corner. Alright. Let's try this. Yeah. Ooh, health. That's new. Oh boy, is everybody after us? They're not preoccupied shooting each other? Well, that's what I wanted to do. Dodge that shot. I don't want to rely too heavily on my blue ammo. Oh. Taking damage. There we go. Okay. It's good to know that I can take out the little bots. And get some health back. Alright, so one more. He's getting close. We gotta get 75 blue left. That might be enough. Let's hope. There he is. Oh boy. And almost there. We got him. Is that that? Hey. Come back to the Naughty Outsole and let's talk about how we're gonna get our boss out of this mess. We need more now. Okay. Well, I think we'll figure out what to do next in the next episode. So for now, I'm gonna say that I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Jack 3. And I hope you'll be joining me next time. But until then, I'll be seeing you guys later. I'm out.